Aye, Governor. 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 Always a pleasure, Captain.
Could you spare a moment, Colin, sir?
Aye, Governor. Aye, Governor.
Bucko.
My dear Captain, do take better care of your vessel.
Hurry, Governor. Come and have a wee bit of the old Tom Thumb, eh?
An English colony, bustling, prosperous, and peaceful. Until a squadron appeared like ghosts from the fog. A squadron under French colours. The French caught the fort's gun crews napping. In less than a half hour, Port Oxbay was in French hands.
The last pirate I met got fitted for a wooden leg, if you get me meaning.
Always a pleasure, mon capitaine. You are welcome in my port. for as long as England wants you here. Captain, so good to see you, and your money.
Thank you.
Move along, garçon.
My good man, I welcome your coins and your company.
Have a pint with me, you old salt.
Move along, garçon.
Keep your cutlass in your pants, or you'll visit me, give it.
Move along, garçon.
My father is considered the king of mercantile back in Holland. I will gut you like a fish. Drink with me, Brendan. Surely you get.
Break our laws, and I'll see your head in a basket.
Move along, garçon. Move along, Gabson. Move along, Gabson.
My lord, I cannot lie. My prices are the best in the Caribbean. As much as I loathe the spinach, their doubloons are always welcome here. Thank you.
afternoon, good sir. What can I help you with? Yes, sir, we can patch her right up. Have a pint with me, old soul. Drink up, laddie. Drink up, laddie. Fish a clam! You are welcome in my port, for as long as England wants you here.